Okay, kid, you're next.
Oh. I need to sit more forward. So my hand can be on the desk. Okay. Well, that's not creepy at all.
Come on, kid, get your ass up there. Smile, kid. Say cheese.
Cheese. Happy Easter. Must have fallen asleep. Am I the little kid? Oh, I'm in a photo booth. Oh! There I am. Okay. Oh god, this controls very weirdly. Mom? Is the mall closed? Did your mom just leave you? Wait, can I... Does this work with a controller? It does, but it's still... Okay. Maybe it's easier with a controller. No, not really. Because it's kind of like tank controls. So where are we? Whoa, those are some big benches. Look how big everything is. I'm the tiniest kid ever. This kid is like 3 feet tall. I like the music. Where do we go? It does feel like Silent Hill, yeah. Oh, is E... Oh, there's a first-person perspective. See how tiny I am. I can just barely put my chin on the edge of the plant. So, where do I go? Run, little kid, run! This music's so calming. How do I interact with anything? Do I click on things? Oh, it's locked. Can't get out this way. Okay. So we click on things. Run, little kid, run! Do I have a mullet? I don't know. Kinda. What was it, 1985? Maybe it's a mullet. Jay's Jewelry. Oh, we can crawl under here. Security. A circuity gate. A circuity gate! Looks like I can crawl under it. How do I crawl? Circuity. That's such a cute word. Max Circuity. Ooh, <woo. laughs> Max Circuity, ooh. Easter photographs, hey. That's where the Easter Bunny was taking photos. Sure is empty now. You wanna go have a look? Wait, can I go under it? Oh no, I can't. Anything here? Easter Bunny's chair. I guess he went home for the night. Why is the sound changing dramatically? What's going on? What's happening? I don't like how the floor moves sometimes. It's like, ooh. Should we go this way? What's that? Take the key. How do I... Oh, yes. I can use inventory items by pressing Z. Okay. What's the key for? It's locked. Can't get out this way. I do have a mullet! Can't use this here. Okay, I found a key. Another security gate. This one is locked. Oh! How did you unlock that? Well, I did it. Progress. It's dark here. This not good. Are those shoes? Thought I saw something in the back. Oh, the camera change. Oh, why did it go quiet? There's gotta be a way out. Well, yeah, somewhere. Exit. Wait, what did that say? Missing. Let's try the exit. Authorized personnel only. Should we try the key? What a claustrophobic hall. How is everything locked here? Oh. Never mind. Maybe I'm a hobbit. Maybe. Excuse me, sir. I am looking for the prancing pony. Hide in the stall? Why would you need to hide? Can you imagine being a kid stuck in a mall like that, hiding in the bathroom all night? Wouldn't there be a security guard or something? Oh, Jesus. Oh, hi. Oh, bunny. Okay. So I need to get back to that bathroom. Oh, there I come. That's a cool, like, angle. I think I'm ahead of him. Should I hide in the back? Seems like a good hiding place. I could peek out with the action button and get a closer look with the look button. When I'm finished hiding, I could exit with menu. What's the action button? Don't peek. I mean, it doesn't seem like he's here. Oh yeah, the toilet's here. I can only click. I think I did okay. Should we leave? How do I leave? What button is the menu button? Oh, escape. It's locked! Wait. Use your key. I don't have my key anymore. Well, never mind then. Fuck. Too quiet, I don't like it. Door's locked, there's a keypad. Wait, what was the shiny thing? I don't see anything. Like, where the fuck am I even? Oh, okay. Is he here? Wait, can I go up there? Oh. A hole in the floor looks pretty deep. Path is blocked by a shelf. Wait, you don't want that? Is that like a light? Oh! Jesus! Fuck. Am I just dead now? Can you escape? That got you. Okay. You can't escape. I didn't even know he was there. I loved the one, hey! I love the one that was, in that Firewatch tower. You know? You're like a forest ranger. That one was really fun. Because I really liked the part where you play, like, a game in the game and it was all text-based. That was really fun. Nightwatch. I think it was Nightwatch, yeah. So far, so good. The problem with these kind of games for me personally is like when... Okay, present day. Cool. The controls are so awkward and then they want you to like run away and do a ton of shit and it's like... I can't. Just can't. Oh. Cute.
I can't believe I went from the news desk to this. You're lucky you have this after the incident with the poodle.
That could have happened to anyone.
All right, let's get started. We don't have all day.
Okay.
Where the hell is the real estate agent? I gave him $50 to let us shoot this story. There's his car. Where the hell is he?
Oh, he did.
Hey, intern. What's your name again?
Emma.
Emma.
Yeah, Emma. Make yourself useful and find us a way in.
Okay, so we're Emma. This is literally the worst day to start this internship. I pulled a tendon at track practice and I don't think I can run for very long. Once my stamina drains, I'll have to take a break and walk it off before I can run again. Ah, God. Oh, you can run pretty long, though. Oh, yeah, that's pretty good. It's locked. Is there another way in? Is there a stairs here? Or... no? Well, let's go, Emma. Yeah, she runs kind of slow, but can we go in here? Basement window looks like it's open. Sure, let's just go right in. Just jump into it. Can't believe I'm breaking into a house. Sure is creepy in here. What's that? Cabinet's locked. There must be something important inside. Okay, we should just find a door, right? To let people in. Oh, I can't see anything. Am I walking into a wall? I think I am. Okay. I just want to go through the door, thank you. My life is very hard. Okay. Oh, we're going up. Good. The game is dark. Yeah, I think I need to find a... oh, this is better. I think I need to find a flashlight. Well, now everyone can come in, right? Hey, you guys! I opened the back door.
Chop chop! We don't have all day.
Well, it's open.
Don't ask me. I'm just the camera guy.
But...
it's so gross here.
What? But I got the back door.
Chop chop! We don't have all day.
Oh, I can read this. Oh, this is nice quality. Hey, it's Jerry, the real estate agent. Looks like someone broke the lock on the basement window and got in the house since the last time I was here. Yeah, that's how I got in too. They stole the goddamn fuse, so the power is out. Don't worry, I know there's another fuse around here somewhere. Left the front door open in case I don't hear you guys drive up. Just shout for me when you get inside. Hmm. I think I need to turn the sensitivity up more. Okay. Why are you playing this? Well, they... like, the thing with Puppet Combo is, like... some of them are genuinely really good. Well, they're all really good. Okay, we unlocked the front door. They're all really good. But
it. Did you see that goddamn real estate agent?
No.
No. The house is empty.
But some of their games, I just don't really like the gameplay element that they put in. And then others have like less gameplay, more focus on story. I like those.
That bastard. I should have given you the $50.
Ew, it's musty.
Chop chop, it's time to hustle. Grab all the equipment in the van and get it in there. We're gonna set up.
Okay. The mouse sensitivity is still low. I still have to, like... Maybe if I do this...
I got money on the Bucks tonight. I want to catch the game.
So what are we doing?
Wow, this is a cool house.
Cool. Makes me want to play Resi 7. You know, when you have the little film crew and you go in the house? Doorknob's missing. I like the door animations. It's very classic Resi. Okay, let's try here. That one's locked. Better bring the equipment in first. Oh! I need to do that. The music is nice, yeah. Where's the equipment? A couple suitcases. I can only grab one at a time. Must be heavy. So where do we put it? Oh, there you go. Yeah, maybe I should put it back in third person. It's easier to turn around, at least. Whee! Much easier to turn around. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, that's because the turn sensitivity. Okay. There you go. Yeah, this game just came out not too long ago. Finished. Never want to do this again. I mean, it's just two suitcases. It can't be that bad. Oh, cool. Lights are set up, but there's no power in this house. Better tell someone. I mean, yeah, we gotta find a fuse, right?
Wow, this is a cool house.
Wow. Wow. Oh, no, I wanted to talk to him. Fuck. Hey, tree. Thanks for the 16 months. Thank you.
Turn on those lights and let's get rolling.
The power's out.
We'll turn it back on.
I don't know how.
Oh, there's a little item in the corner there.
Figure something out.
Yeah, I gotta find a fuse. A hole in the floor. I see something shiny at the bottom, but I can't reach it. Okay. Now we can probably look upstairs. And then for that one, we need a doorknob. Is that something we can pick up? Greasy fridge. No. This guy's such a dick, yeah. Wait. Can this open? Locked. Flimsy lock, but I can't get in without a key. Okay. Let's check upstairs. Is there a door there? It's really dark, but... Okay, let's see. Empty cabinet would make a great hiding spot. Good to know. Dresser, should I search it? Yes. Wait, we can only open that one? Oh no. Locked. More junk. Junk. Ah, that's how that works. Okay. Now, how do I exit? Okay. Dresser, should I search it? Junk and junk. Okay. Anything here? Is this a... The perspective is so weird on this. Trash cupboard, nothing inside. Okay. Oh, this camera angle. Came in from the right, I think. That one's locked. Okay. We don't have any keys, no. Look at that picture. Cute. What's that? Looks like a fuse. Nice. Okay. So where is the power? Pencil, sure. Ah, so pencil is what I used to save. Who was that? Someone up here? Locked. Looks like solid iron. No way I can open this without a key. Okay. Where? The fuse thing is probably in the basement, right? Let's see. My body is tired. From the workout today. God. Today is an exceptionally tired day. I'm sorry. Maybe it was in the dark. In that dark room. Or maybe here. Average fuse box. I think a fuse is missing. Screw it in. Great, the power's back on. Something inside the dryer? Something is banging inside, but the door's jammed shut. Oh, fuck. Can we turn on the power here? Oh, yeah! Oh, we can see now. Oh no, it's still really dark here. Still have no idea what's in here. Be cool if you heard some breathing there.
Hey, the power's back up.
Yeah, I did it. So what? All right, what good. Are we filming here?
Everything's set, Tom?
Yep. Lighting's ready. The camera's rolling.
Hey, Gary. I was thinking we could...
Does it need to be louder for you guys? Is it soft, the audio? I can turn it up a bunch.
I don't pay you to think, Dana. I pay you to read the goddamn script.
I hate this job.
Damn.
Well, pull it together. Ready, everyone? All right. Action.
Anthony Smith, more commonly known as the Easter Ripper.
The Easter Ripper.
The mere mention of his name sends shivers up the spines of parents across the country. His horrible murder spree leaving lives shattered and families ripped apart. Tonight, we'll go inside his vacant home, where 11 innocent children spent their final moments in agonizing pain and terror.
Damn.
Untouched since those horrible crimes 8 years ago, some say his spirit still haunts the home till this day. I'm Dana Turner, and this is a News 9 special report. Silenced Tears, inside the home of serial killer Anthony Smith.
Wow.
Cut. Let's take a break.
Gary, I think I want to redo the line where...
This isn't 60 Minutes, Dana. It's Channel fucking 9. We're not here to win a Pulitzer.
Fine. I'm going to find a place in this gross house to fix my makeup.
She'll die first? Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised. So are they setting up for another scene somewhere? I haven't really found any other items yet. Unless this is one, but...
This is a great opportunity for you.
Is it?
Put in a little extra effort and you can really get ahead. If you know what I mean.
Sleazeball.
Okay, I'll keep that in mind.
Where the hell is Dana? I don't want to wait around all day!
Maybe she went upstairs? Music is loud. The voices are just really soft, I guess. We could be mixing it all day, but it's not... it's just the style of the game. Maybe she's in here? What? Camera dude.
Did you see that?
See what?
I just had a weird premonition.
Premonition.
Gary and Dana were dead.
Huh?
Never mind. I probably sound crazy, don't I?
Bye then, I guess. So where would the lady have gone? A deadly premonition. Never played that one, the sequel. Oh, maybe she isn't here then. TV's on. Too bad this house doesn't have cable. Where is she? Oh yeah, I can move this. The music is loud. I keep turning it down, but... Where the fuck did the lady go? Music's still loud? How's that? Locked. Much better. Bathroom, maybe? Was there a bathroom? I haven't seen one. Guess this is all locked. Don't, no knob. Oh. Maybe she's in here? No, this just leads to the hallway, right? Yeah. Where the fuck is she then? I have one pencil. Can use this to write down my progress. Well, you haven't made any progress. Oh, there she is! The fuck?
Hey, sweetie. I'm so thirsty from all that talking. Can you fetch me a glass of water?
Sure.
Well, at least she asked nicely. Hey, Ferenian. Thanks for the 15 months. Can I just get her something here? Just the sink. Oh, I think there was a cup here. And then use it here. There you go. Good.
Here you go.
Thank you. Wait, did you wash this?
No.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, shit. Found this key lying around. Nice.
If you can find a real story in this house, something that nobody has reported on, and maybe we can get hired on a real network.
Hey, what are you goofing around for? Set those lights up and let's get rolling. We're putting people to sleep here with this boring story. Time to sex.
What does he have?
Hey, you.
Me?
Yeah, you. Put this sheet on.
Gary, what the fuck are you doing?
No one's gonna want to watch this boring thing. And your dry reporting isn't helping.
I'm reading the teleprompter.
People want to see ghosts!
Where is the teleprompter?
Okay, intern. When Dana says he still haunts the home he grew up in, I want you to run through the background.
This is gonna look so stupid.
Alright, let's do this.
Asha, Dana says he still haunts the home he grew up in. I need to run through the door.
Action!
The rampage started in late March 1979, when Smith walked into a local mall and took a seasonal position as an Easter bunny. A job meant to spread joy and cheer put him in the perfect position to abduct young children until his capture and execution in 1985. Many of the bodies have not been recovered. As told by the sole survivor, Randy Martinez, Smith would release the children in his greenhouse and force them to go on a deadly Easter egg hunt while he stalked and murdered them.
That is cool. Two years later, many cool story.
He still haunts the home he grew up in.
Oh. Wrong way.
2 years later, many say he still haunts the home. What was that? Tom, did you get that? I apologize to the viewers at home, but I just felt an energy pass by behind me. Let's continue deeper into the house and see what secrets we uncover.
This is ratings gold. Let's take a break and pick up in the bedroom.
Great timing. I'm going to go use the restroom.
Hey you, I'm getting hungry. Take the van and go pick us up some pizzas. Use the station credit card.
You got it. That was really funny. I like that. So go through here. Okay, pizza. I can do that. Before I pick up the pizzas, I should investigate what the small key does. Really? This lady does not have her priorities straight. We're talking pizza here. Oh, maybe it goes here. I feel safe in this room, like nothing bad can happen here. Empty journal. Maybe I can use it to write down my progress. Flashlight? Yeah! Okay, now I can see in the dark. I better check if I missed anything. I guess it is worth a save already. Cool. Okay. Saved? Very Resident Evil, yeah. So, should we just head out now? Is there anything I missed now that I can see the dark? Dude, priorities, come on! Don't you want your pizza? If anyone would send me out on a food run, I would be gone. I'd be, hell yes, sir, yes, sir! Leave it to me! Pizza! Okay, so how do I turn on the flashlight? Okay, E. No. It's equipped, but... how do we use it? I hope it doesn't have batteries that run out or something. So is this the room we got really stuck in? Hiding spot, okay. It's locked. So you didn't miss out on anything. Oh, actually. Crowbar. Always happens. Try here. It's still going. Oh, you're right! What is that? That's what I said. Oh, doorknob. Cool. Kind of relieved. I was expecting something horrible. Me too. Finally, it stopped. Yeah. So the doorknob was... here, actually. She's so nosy, but it's like, shouldn't you be getting your pizzas? Ooh, is that a weapon? Fire poker. I may need to defend myself. Yeah, sure. Now. Wait, should I check that cabinet? Easter basket, creepy. Okay. What I'm thinking though, it's not a huge house to run through, so I'm wondering why... oh, is he standing in the back there? That looks creepy. Is that the camera dude? Oh no, it's the lady.
Did you find anything juicy yet?
Creepy basket?
Not yet, but I think I'm onto something. This house is full of locked rooms. I think there's something hidden here that nobody knows about.
Good work.
Mm.
And don't mention this to anybody. Especially Gary. He'll steal any story from us.
I believe you. Maybe we can use this to hook whatever... oh no, it's a weapon. Hmm. How do I fight? I don't think that's going to be very helpful. So she still doesn't want to go out? Oh, she does. So I guess we did it then. Pizza! It's very red outside today. Oh, the van! Who would do this? Note pinned on the windshield. Nowhere to go now. Looks like we'll be playing a game. You'll be hunting eggs. I'll be hunting you. Find them all and you can leave. Don't find them and you can't. Oh. Well, we're fucked. Honestly, I would just run away. Should we tell someone about that? No pizza. No. She's still there? No, she's gone. Fuck. Shit, we're fucked now. I just talked to her. Basement? How many of us are getting pizza now tonight because of this? To satisfy our needs, our unfulfilled pizza needs. Oh, it's also a hiding spot. There's so many hiding spots in this basement. Use this to wedge it open. She can't do that. God, I just want to go through the door. Okay, I don't see anyone here. I think when we're running away from the dude, it's probably better in first person. Easier. So, should we check upstairs for people? So, that's all locked. Or there's no one there. Oh, do you think they're chopped up in this room? Like the...
Where are the pizzas?
There they are.
There's something going on here. The van has been wrecked and the gate is locked.
Where's Tom?
Oh, the gate's locked?
I don't know. I can't find him either.
Ugh, must be the goddamn real estate agent. I told you you'd get another $50 when we were done. Come out, you chicken shit.
Damn it, Gary. It's getting dark and this place is scary and gross. Can we finish this?
Fine. I don't know where the hell Tom is, so you're gonna have to hold the camera.
What? I don't know how to work this.
It's easy. Just hold it steady. That's about it. Okay. Action.
This is Dana Turner, on location. I've just been informed that we're stuck here. Someone has wrecked our van and we can't get our fucking pizza lunch promised by my producer. Is Anthony Smith, executed in the electric chair in 1985, back from the dead and back for revenge on anyone who enters his house? Find out soon if we don't get the fuck out of here.
God damn it, Dana. Cut.
I want my lunch. I can't work under these conditions.
Fine. We'll take a break. Hey, intern girl. See if you can find where the hell Tom is.
Yeah. I'll look for him.
Where the fuck is Tom?
Where the fuck is Tom?
I hate this stupid job.
Good voice acting for this game. Well, I don't think he's in those cabinets, so... No concern for the note that was left. Yeah, they should be filming that note. That would be such a cool thing to film. A lot of it is just like going back and forth between all the rooms to find what you need. Oh, all those doors are locked. Guess we'll make our round through the house again. Yeah, I think Sean voiced like a janitor, but I think I might have actually missed him because I died so early in the prologue. I don't think we can see him anymore. That's the back door, basement. Let's have a look. She didn't mention the note. Oh, yeah. But she did mention the gate being locked. Maybe I'm the killer. I'm lying to everyone. Tom, what are you doing there?
Tom, I didn't think I would find you. This is getting weird. Do you think the Easter Ripper is back?
It looks like we're stuck here. All the doors are locked. Look, I found a key, but I can't figure out what it opens.
Let me see.
You take it. Maybe you can find the door. I'm going to go look for another way out. I'll catch you later.
Okay. Large key. Well, there was one door here. Let's start with that one. Okay. Not that one. This door. It's locked. We're locked inside. Well, I guess it's not outside then. Try the front door. Something on the table. Yeah, it's a note from when we came in. It's locked.
Help me! There's somebody else in here!
Oh! Ooh! Holy shit! Dude! Oh god, we need to hide. Is he just gonna show up every now and then? Yes. Oh god. Basement? Oh, the safe room. Oh. I thought she felt safe in there. I'm just gonna hide in the basement. It went from 0 to 100 real quick. It really did, didn't it? Oh, here. Okay. Oh! So, what do we do? What will we do? So we have that key, and we just haven't found what it unlocks yet. And it's probably one of the doors upstairs. Yeah. So how is there like you can only save when he's not chasing you? I assume so, yeah. Oh. Is he just walking circles now? Like, he doesn't despawn, does he? The attic door. Oh, the music is going away, though. He doesn't despawn. Shit! I was just hiding! Oh my god, so after a while he just finds you? This way. I have no idea what's here, but we're going here. Use your poker. Can I hide here? Sure. What's that? A letter opener. Okay. 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 So, at least I can run in a circle here. Do I just heal over time? Circuit breaker or something. I don't think I need to use this. Dana's head! Easter egg shoved in her mouth. I'll take it. Okay, we're in. Oh. I really hoped saving would heal me. Is that the wind? I don't think so. We're in danger already. I think one hit and we're dead. A magnet. I think that's for the hole in the floor. It's annoying that he doesn't make any sound. Like, you can't hear him stomping around. Because I just don't know if I'm gonna run into him around a corner, you know? Okay. Please don't be here. Please don't be here. Please don't be here. Does this key go? I'm trying to think of locked doors. There's one another locked door upstairs, right? Where the fuck is he? Okay. Big Bunny watches us. Big black eyes. Its big black eye follows me when I move. It always watches. At night we hear noises coming from the walls. First time I heard them I got happy because I thought it was you and Mommy shouting for me, coming to save me, but it wasn't. When the shouting starts, the others cover their ears and I try and listen. I put my head against the wall and hold my breath, but no matter how hard I try, I can't understand what they're saying. They shout and cry a lot. It isn't Mommy and it isn't you, but it sounds like adults and they sound sad, really sad. Did the Easter Bunny take them too?
Dana is dead!
Dude, I thought you were the bunny!
Help me find an exit!
Oh, no. Oh dude. Oh, am I hiding? Is he gone? Dude, shit's fucked. Okay, nothing. What bothers me as well is I don't have a pencil anymore, so I can't save my progress. What's the... Wait a second, there's something here. Blacklight. Stupid blacklight, what am I gonna do with this? I don't fucking know. I don't even know what to do next. I need to run to my safe light, safe room, because I don't know what to do. Okay, safe. hit him with the fire poker and then back up. Eventually he will despawn. Okay. So what do we do? We still have the letter opener, so we can open more drawers if we need to, but I don't remember anything else being stuck. And the only thing we got from the room upstairs was the blacklight. But I don't remember seeing an empty socket for a light. Put the death egg in the bedroom basket. Oh. That's a good idea, yeah. Blacklight in the basement. Blacklight in the attic. Was there a light there? Okay, should I try and fight him then if he shows up? Well, that was that. I did it. Just a normal light. Did that reveal anything? Well, let's see. Oh. Some old blood coming from behind the cabinet. A dumbwaiter, write it down. Sure? That's creepy. Oh, are we behind the locked door? Oh no! I don't want to be here! Holy shit! Okay, we unlocked it. That's our way out. Oh shit. Yeah, search it. Oh god. Oh, locked. Can I use the thing on that? Oh, so there's a couple I can open then. Oh. Pistol ammo. Pistol ammo. Is that all that's here? And a locked door. Should we write the dumbwaiter back up? Shit, I don't remember well where all those other locked cabinets were. I have ammo, but no gun. Do you guys remember where we saw the cabinets? We did that one. Why is that still blinking? I really wish you could hear him coming, so you could, like, hide in time. Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs. Just throw the bullets. Oh, the camera! The tape is still in here. Maybe I can find out what happened to him. Oh, the TV. That was in an upstairs bedroom, wasn't it? I'm trying to think of more cabinets, but there are more doors there. In the basement? Oh no. Why is it red? Help me. Whoa. Somebody's holding the door shut. Oh god, what is that? Hit it. Oh. Oh, that was weird. Okay, let's try some cabinets here. I think maybe this one had a locked one. Pencil! Yes! Thank you. The gun! Do I need to reload it? Oh, I'm so ready. Fuck yeah! Things are looking up! This one was still locked. I'm ready to shoot the bunny. Maybe I should save? Feel like I got a lot done. And as long as he's not around, you can hear him breathe. Really? I don't. Okay, we should find the TV. I think it's upstairs. Ah, thank God. Okay. We did good. Shoot the bunny and the eggs. I wonder how often we need to shoot him to make him back off. Okay, here's the TV. Let me just... Okay. Just making sure. Maybe he is the bunny man.
Hello, hello. Is anyone there? I hear you. You come out. Come out.
Well, he's killed them. Oh. There's an egg in the piano. Oh no, not Tom too. Did the killer hide something in the piano? He sure did. How are we gonna move that cabinet though? Because she said she needed help to move it. But if everyone's dead... Oh, I pressed E on the door instead. The cover is locked. There must be another way to open it. Oh, okay. We need a tune. Oh, I hear a door. I heard a door. He's somewhere here. I don't see him. There was breathing in that room. Okay, what do we do? I heard a door. Where should we go? Check kitchen drawers? Okay. Nothing. This is so tense. Wait, let me just use this. Okay, first. Yes. Oh, oops. Oh. Cool. We can hide in the kitchen. Give it to me. What's that? First aid! Yes! Oh, we're fine. Okay. Great. Okay. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Do you think there were any drawers in the basement that we haven't checked yet? Let me go to my safe room so I can check my inventory in peace. Whew, stressful. Okay. So we have some bullets. We have one extra save and that's it. So I have nothing else I can really open right now. No pizza, no! The bottom of the stairs in the basement, there was a glow in the electrical cabinet. The fuse that we put in? Go to Gary. The piano egg? Oh, we need a song for that. The piano clue is apparently in one of the notes left by one of the kids. Oh, Gary's body upstairs. Cold pizza for breakfast. Yeah, we checked the kitchen, I think, now. We got the note on the table, checked the camera, we did all the cabinets. So I think that's good. Oh, the torture room. Someone said there were more doors there. Did I miss something in the basement? Everyone's getting pizza. Okay. Okay, I'll go back to the basement then. And check Gary's body. I love how this safe room is like a meeting. Like, we're holding a meeting, being like, okay, guys, what do we need to do? What's our next plan? Next step? Oh. Oh. That scared me. Carrie's dead. Take the egg. Yes. Ooh, gross. Okay, bye, Gary. Okay, so down we go. This room for the egg. I saved after getting the gun, right? Okay. This way. Okay, I didn't save after we healed, but I think I'm good for a bit. Yeah, I want to hold it for a little longer, because I can defend myself, I'm full health. Okay, so... creepy murder basement. This one. Okay. Okay, so there were doors here? I mean, this one's locked. Oh, this is a door? Oh! Okay. I didn't see that. Oh no! No! A kid died like that? Child seems to have died from the cold. Oh. Skeleton of a toddler in a crib. Looks to have died of starvation. Jesus. He visited again. No one saw him, but we woke up and there was a big basket of eggs. I was so hungry I nearly forgot to take the wrapping off. We all took big bites, but the blonde girl, when she took her bite, her mouth was covered in blood. She dropped the egg, and inside the chocolate, the Easter Bunny had played a trick and put sharp razor blades. There was a lot of blood and she wouldn't stop screaming, and the wall started to laugh at her. Fuck me. This is dark. And two more doors here. Now this is the story the other lady wanted. Oh no. No. It would be terrible to be restrained this way. Take the rope. Yeah. Sorry to take this, but I need to get out of here. Oof. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I'm not even gonna look at that. I think he put like soft loading sounds in when it loads the rooms. The blonde girl's gone. Gracie won't stop staring at the big bunny on the wall. Randy says the chocolate eggs make us sleepy. Not going to eat tonight. Randy told me to memorize the song. I don't know what he means. I wrote it down. Eight, 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 three, five, five, three, twelve, twelve, ten, ten, eight. Got it. What if at one point he's just in here and you're just fucked? Okay. Nice, nice, nice. Things are looking up. We also have a rope, but I don't really know what to use that for yet. Hey, Vitanimus! Thanks so much for the 23 months, almost 2 years. Thank you. Okay. So, song on the piano. So it's numbered. I'm guessing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That must be it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. E-I-E-I-O. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Old MacDonald had a farm. Thank you. Okay. Three eggs. Now what do I do with the rope? I don't feel safe standing around here. Let me go to my safe room. Oh, the wardrobe that you can't move by yourself? Oh, yeah, that's the only thing really left to do. Oh, I thought the door opened. Holy shit, I was so ready to run. It was the texture on the wall moving. I thought it was a door opening. Ugh. Smart. She should be able to just... Well, maybe it's like an antique cabinet. Those are heavy. He must definitely have heard that, though. Okay, I feel kind of safe here. Toilet paper. Because we know the door is locked. But I guess he might have a key. It's a very dark cabinet. Okay. I don't like that shower curtain. Okay, so... bandages, nice. Can I unlock this door? Yep. He's in here, isn't he? Oh, there's blood in here. The real estate agent! Oh! Something stuffed in his mouth! I forgot! I've totally forgot about him. No death yet, no. Okay, I think I checked everywhere in that room. We need to go back to the basket. Okay. Well, you guys have been a great help. That really... you guys keep reminding me of shit I forgot about. It would have taken me a lot longer otherwise. 4 eggs. Unlock the exit. Now what do I do? Is there anything I haven't checked? I don't know. What should we do? Do you think he'll let us go? Everyone's dead. Greenhouse? Well, the door to the outside is locked, so... yeah, there's still a couple locked doors here and there. Whew. I heard a door. What does that mean? What the fuck is happening? Is he moving through the house? What is happening? He's searching for us. I found all the eggs though. I played his game. It's pizza time. Yeah. I can't hear him now. Oh, he's moving. See that? She has auto aim. I don't think he can come in here, no. This is a safe room. No. Well, I mean, there's only one way he can come in here, and I have a gun, so I'm not too worried. Sir, this is a safe zone. You are not allowed in here. What should we do, though? Sir, this is a Wendy's. Should we go back to the basement? Do you think that door opened? So we tried the doors to the outside. Still a ton of locked doors. He's coming to get you, Barbara. You saved, so go shoot him. Make a run for it. There's no run to make, because we don't know where to go. Locked door in the basement, okay. If he shows up, I'm ready with my gun. Not fucking around, dude. My name's Emma. You know what they say about Emmas. They got big balls. This way? Yeah. Let's try this door. Emma's a big balls. I always joke about that. I always, when I like psych myself up, I'm always like, big girl balls. Oh yeah, it's open. I'm always like, you could do it. Big balls. And people are always like, wait, is she transgender? Like, no guys, just metaphorical balls. Ooh, I think we are going to the greenhouse. I feel very small. Where does this lead? Oh. Must be the way to escape climate. Well, we just saved, so let's see it. Metaphorical balls. Maybe we should make that into a shirt. Yeah, there is an item there. What is it? I see shiny, but... what is it? Ooh! Shotgun! I haven't even used my normal gun. Whoa! Whoa! I'm ready to shoot someone. Damn! Do you think we can unlock it from here? Dude, I'm so ready for you. It's the dude, right? Yeah, I knew it. I was thinking it was the cameraman.
That's right. It was quiet. Innocent, Tom. Harmless. Walk all over him, Tom. Mama's boy, Tom! Well, I did. I killed them all.
But why?
To avenge my brother. Anthony wasn't the Easter Ripper.
Oh.
He turned himself in to
holy shit!
Me. I thought I could control the urge to kill, but it's back. And now, I'm going to kill you!
Holy shit! What a good twist! Run, run, run! I need to reload. Fuck, how am I gonna do that? Do you think opening the inventory pauses everything? No, it doesn't. Oh! Okay. No, no, no! I need to reload, but I don't know how. Oh, I got him! I did? Take his weapon. Shoot. Shoot a couple times more. Does he have a key on him? I would shoot him right in the head. You gotta double tap. See, I told you.
You can't kill me. I'm the Easter Ripper.
Shoot him right in the head. What the hell is that? Oh, it's open. No! The ghost from the kids to take revenge! Holy shit! Holy shit! Better run. Yeah, do it. Go. What? What? Holy shit! Okay, yeah, this is definitely a really good puppet combo game. Holy shit! Yeah, I'm kind of sad I missed out on Sean's voice lines. Janitor Jack. I immediately died. Immediately died in the intro. Oh, that was really good. Like, I'm always worried with these kind of games that they can get really frustrating really quickly, because you have to run around from a murderer, but the controls are so awkward, you know? That's like, you can't really maneuver easily through the house, and then it can get frustrating so quickly. But I feel like this game, like, it helps the player enough. It gives you a ton of guns, like, a ton of weapons you can defend yourself with. You don't just have to hide. And it seems like you get a lot of time to run as well, and healing items, and save points. So if all of that is in place, it's a lot better. It was the same with, what's that game we did? That Japanese... Ondyo? I think it was Ondyo. It's the same kind of game where it's like you just need to collect a ton of stuff through the house to escape it, but I also really recommend that one, Baidu. If you haven't seen Ondyo yet, that was a good one. But they also like put save points in place and stuff, and that made it a lot better. Replay the intro? Nah, probably not. Because as a kid, you can't really, like, he walked up to me and it's immediately over. So I feel like, and he can't save, so I feel like that would be too frustrating to try and clear. But we do still have some other stuff we can play, so. Phantom, 54 months! Thank you so much. Thank you. That is insane. Thank you so much for the 54 months. But it was really good. I really liked the story behind it as well. I was very apprehensive to play it in the beginning because I was like, yeah, people are saying it's good, but I don't know, because I'm always worried that the gameplay is frustrating because the controls, like I said. But it turned out very, very well. It's really good. Such a creepy aspect with the egg hunt with the children. Yeah. That was good. Really, really fun. It's probably, yeah, I think the Firewatch one, fuck, what was it called? The one that we were talking about earlier, the other puppet combo game. What was it? Shit. What was it titled? Nightwatch. Nightwatch is my favorite, still. Just because of that text-based game in the middle, and that really scared me at one point, I think. So, I haven't played many of them. I've played... It's not called The Convenience Store, is it? That really short one? Oh, I should be in here. Do you guys see me? I don't see me. There's so many names. No? Not yet? You saw it? Oh, you did? I didn't see it. I missed it. Bottom left? Ah, okay. Yeah, fun. Like, even though I don't like most of their games, just for personal reasons, they're really good games, but I'm just very picky when it comes to games. I still want to back them on Patreon because they just do awesome stuff in general. Like, even separate from the fact whether I like most of their games or not, I back them on Patreon because it's so worth it. Because they're just such talented devs. Would you leave?